Thomas Edison failed 1,000 times before he created the light bulb. His response to these failures was, I have not failed. I've just found 10,000 ways that won't work. And that's what I wanted to talk about lastly for today, is that it's all about the reframe. This is fancy therapist language for being willing to interpret what's happening in your life in a way that's helpful for you rather than in a way that keeps you stuck.